Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Market Garden, September 17th, 1944. This was our first daytime jump. As a result, we suffered high casualties. Through fierce fighting, our company accomplished all objectives, ultimately securing the Nijmegen Bridge for armored units moving north toward Arnhem. Captain Campana advises me that during the fighting, Private First Class Boyd Travers distinguished himself by demonstrating great coolness under fire. It is for this reason that I promoted Travers from PFC to Corporal. We could use more men like Corporal Travers.
Attention Airborne. This is Operation Varsity. We're finally dropping into Germany. Our enemy is about to collapse, but that does not mean that he is weak. Here's our DZ. Air Force carpet bombed this factory district for weeks, but months' worth of war material remains undamaged. This is a panzer tank assembly facility. Local resistance reports a railgun is hidden inside. If you find it, you know what to do. The enemy has several tanks ready to deliver to the front lines. Make sure they never leave this rail yard. This chem plant produces explosives for anti-aircraft shells. We believe there is a large stockpile of munitions in the basement. Find it and do away with it. This is a simple mission. If it can shoot you or be shot at you, destroy it. Dismissed.
Functional machinery near the loading dock. Orders are to locate and sabotage key pressure valves.
Thank you.
discovered the existence of an underground munition stockpile. Orders are to locate and destroy it. Attention all airborne. CO instructions are to find and disable any and all railcars loaded with enemy armor. Stockpile. Orders are to locate and destroy it.
Thank you.
find and disable any and all railcars loaded with enemy armor. all cars loaded with enemy armor.
Instructions are to find and disable any and all rail cars loaded with enemy armor.
Yeah. Thank you.
units. S2 reports the tank factory remains operational. Instructions are to locate and sabotage the main control room.
Thank you.